Good day, everyone. So for today, let me teach you another Microsoft Word tutorial for beginner. So for today, our topic is all about changing the layout, or to be specific, the orientation of your Microsoft Word band paper. So let's say, for example, this is the orientation of your paper or the Microsoft Word band paper. Now, if you want to change, by the way, it is in portrait orientation. If you want to change it into landscape orientation, so you can change it. So how are we going to change it? So as you can see, kindly go to the ribbons here. So home, insert, design. So kindly go to layout. Click layout. And then you will be seeing here the orientation. So you can change the page orientation, whether it's portrait or landscape layout. So you have the option. So for as of now, we have a portrait orientation, so we can change it to landscape. So let's click landscape, and here we go. We have now the landscape orientation. That is how are you going to change the orientation of your page. So that's it for today, and don't forget to subscribe for more of this beginner's guide for Microsoft.